Hello and welcome to Folger Encores. I'm Shira Kammen, and I'm happy to be able to be here today. The Folger has been sharing selections from their plays, music, talks, and readings with you in this Encores series. This week, we're revisiting a Folger Consort performance titled The Play of Love. I happily joined the consort's medieval ensemble for this program and played several medieval instruments, among them the viol, which is a bowed stringed instrument which is a predecessor to the violin. From that program, I'd like to introduce a 13th century trouvère song, Trop et mes maris jaloux, which means my husband is so jealous. This song belongs to a genre called the song of the ill-wed. In five stanzas, we hear the feisty lament of an unhappily married woman who protests the control of her jealous husband, who thinks he can stop her from loving another man. She defiantly ignores his jealousy and his riches and asserts that she is determined to be in love. Musically, you'll hear a wonderfully catchy melody, the vocalist alternately hurling angry insults and finding flirtatious turns of phrase, and from the band, you'll hear improvised instrumental parts, including some colegno bowing, which is using the backside of the bow. In the text of the song, the name Étienne de Mur is mentioned. For this reason, the song is often attributed to this male figure about whom nothing is known. However, some scholars have argued that given the themes and language of the poetry, perhaps it is time to reassign it to an anonymous female author. I hope you enjoy this performance of Trop et mes maris jaloux. Please be sure to join us again for these weekly episodes of Encores, highlighting all the Folger has to offer. Thank you.